Right. So if we take a look at this example here, we have A is equal to our initial investment of 14,000 times E to the power of 0.068 is the decimal form for 6.8% times 7. So we can simply plug this into our calculators, 14,000 times diamond X to bring up base E to the 0.068 times 7. And what we see is a value of $22,534.72.